very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And the shot! Thoughts on the goal?
Anything that's hit low with real pace like that makes it so much harder for the keeper, and he's never going to get to that.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Gotts.
Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
Pass it over to the other flank.
What an adventurous run from a defender. And that'll go straight through to the keeper.
Very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. Hoists it forward.
Gotts.
No, that is pretty much the end of that.
Done very well to intervene.
He's put a stop to that.
Closer.
Closer, passes it forward.
And the whistle goes for half-time.
And here we are, as they go for half-time, the country did indeed come in the first half.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Leading 1-0 at the break.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Towards the front line, closer, battles to win it back. Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, they've got to deny him time and space, and that's one way of ensuring it.
Lobs it in gently. Goal kick. Closer, plays it forward.
There will be a throw-in. Made sure that that won't get through, and it's played forward.
Gotts.
looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
It is just a question of running down the clock now. So that's it. It is all over. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough.